define names for ranges. To do that, select the ranges that you want to define. So each column would have a different range name. To do that, after selecting the whole table, go to the formulas and then create from selection. Here, just make sure the top row is selected for your names and then click OK. Now if you go to the name manager, you can see the month, product, sales, all are created with a few clicks.